how to create AI-generated videos, aging character transformation. Hi everyone. Today I'm excited to show you one of the most fascinating techniques in Stable Diffusion, creating a video where a character seamlessly transforms from young to old. We'll be using ComfyUI, AnimateDiff Motion LoRAs, and Batch Prompt Schedule for this process. You might have seen videos like these trending on social media with tons of views. Here's one I created. Let's dive right in. Step 1. Setting up ComfyUI. First, install ComfyUI by following the instructions on the screen. The setup is straightforward, so I won't go into detail. Once installed, load my workflow file, install any missing nodes, and you're ready to start. All the workflow files and models are linked in the description below. But hold on, don't use them right away. Watch this video first to understand the logic and functionality of the nodes. This will help you customize your creation and avoid unintended results, or worse, your computer freezing during the process. The workflow logic. Here's the breakdown of how this method works. 1. Choose models and LoRAs, e.g. realistic, anime, chibi. 2. Use motion LoRAs in AnimateDiff for consistent movement. 3. Generate prompts for a character aging from young to old using ChatGPT. 4. Apply batch prompt schedule to render these prompts at specific frames. 5. Use sampler efficiency and high-res fix to create images. 6. Use segs pipe to refine the character's face for sharpness and clarity. 7. Enhance video interpolation with film FVI for smoother playback. Let's start building. Group node 1, model and LoRAs. I chose the DreamShaper 8 LCM model for its realistic style. I added a few LoRAs to smoothen images, enhance skin glossiness, increase details, and brighten skin tones. Group node 2, AnimateDiff. I used AnimateDiff with the AnimateDiff LCM model to ensure consistent movements throughout the video. To make the character appear as if she's always walking toward the camera, I applied the walking motion casual LoRA. Without this, the character might end up in various inconsistent poses, standing, sitting, lying down, which could ruin the flow. Group node 3, batch prompt schedule. To generate prompts, I used ChatGPT with the following request. Hey GPT, please help me write prompts for Stable Diffusion to create images of a girl with the following criteria. Age ranges from 2 to 80 years old. The images feature consistent facial characteristics, hair color, and details across all ages. The girl is always walking toward the camera, empty-handed with a full body view and shoulder-length hair. Each prompt is spaced 36 frames apart. Prompt structure, frame number, prompt content ending with a comma. Example, 36, a 2-year-old girl with fair skin, shoulder-length black hair, an oval face, bright eyes, and a curious smile, wearing a colorful dress and small shoes, joyfully walking toward the camera on a sunny park path, empty-handed full-body view. Thank you. The result was 17 prompts, which I copied and pasted into the batch prompt schedule. For this video, I planned a duration of 50 seconds with a frame rate of 12 FPS. Since motion LoRAs are typically trained at 16 FPS, it's recommended to keep the FPS between 10 and 15 for optimal results. With 12 frames per second, the total frame count for the video is 600 frames. Group node 4, sampler and high-res fix. I started with a small frame size of 576 by 384, and then used the high-res fix script to upscale it 1.88 times to 1080 by 720. Important, always begin with a small latent size. If the width exceeds 720 pixels, errors may occur, such as duplicate characters or distorted edges. Group node 5, output video. After running the workflow, I got the output video in this group node. However, with only 12 FPS, the video appeared choppy and the character's face was blurry. You can see the improved version in group node 7, including a slow motion video. So how did I achieve this? The secret lies here. Group node 6, face and eyes fix. This technique, called pipe, involves using models and prompts to refine specific regions, like the face, separately before inserting them back into the image. Here's how I did it. 1. Face detection. Using the Yolov 8L face model to identify the character's face. 2. Control net refinement. Simulate facial features like texture, tile, depth, outlines, linearity, and sketches. Sparsectral, chug scribble. 3. Consistency with AnimateDiff. Ensure the refined face matches across frames. 4. Insert with Segs Detailer. Merge the improved face back into the image. This method ensures the face is sharp and detailed. Group Node 7, Filmmaker. To smooth the video, I used Film FVI to interpolate frames, effectively doubling the frame count. This turned the video into a smooth 24 FPS playback. By increasing the multiplier to 4, I created a buttery slow motion video, as seen on screen. Final touch. Let's enjoy the final result with some music.